said that after she had spent all that she had, she heard about Jesus. Do I have a witness here? If anybody here had acquainted with Jesus, can tell you he's a miracle worker. Do I have a witness here? Because Mark says in his writing that Jesus casts out many demons. Do I have a witness here? He healed Peter's mother-in-law. He cleaned the lepers. Do I have a witness here? So he needs. The Bible says that she didn't get in front of him, but she came from behind. Do I have a witness here? And we have problem with a lot of folks because they try to get ahead. Do I have a witness here? My grandmother used to always say, you got to crawl before you walk. Do I have a witness here? No doubt, John, somebody in that crowd tried to hold a bag. Do I have a witness here? No doubt, John, in this room, somebody tried to hold you back. But do I have a witness here? But if you keep your mind on Jesus, he will work a miracle for you. Do I have a witness here? So the Bible said, good God Almighty, I feel like preaching a little bit, y'all. The Bible said that this woman, she came expecting a healing. Do I have a witness here? She didn't come, y'all, to look at nobody. See how they look, but she came to get a healing. Do I have a witness here? So the Bible said that this woman, she came from behind, touching someone. Do I have a witness here? And I used to hear a songwriter say, just a little touch will make everything alright. Isn't anybody here been dipped in the blood? Won't he fix it for ya? Won't he do it? But the Bible said one thing.